What's up, folks? It's Dan here from BeAGameCharacter.com, where we turn games into games, and today we are going over Nathan Drake from the Uncharted series. Now, Nathan Drake is obviously a very capable individual. He spends most of his time, you know, climbing, running, flipping, jumping, falling through the air, grabbing onto things and holding on for dear life, and occasionally fighting bad guys, too. So we want to build a very capable body that's able to do basically anything we want to. He's not super huge, he's not jacked, he is muscular, though, so obviously we're not going for much of a bodybuilding or weightlifting program here, so basically everything's going to be bodyweight-oriented, lots of pull-ups and stuff like that. So there is also a cardiovascular portion to this workout, however, we're not really going to be covering that here in the video. We're just going to go over the strength workout. If you want to see the cardio workout, you can head over to the full Nathan Drake workout right up over on BeAGameCharacter.com. I will link that at the end of the video as well as down in the description below. You should go check it out anyway. There's additional notes and tips there for you as well. So without further ado, let's jump into the workout. For level one of the Nathan Drake workout, we're going to start with three sets of 3 to 5 chair-assisted pull-ups, then 3 sets of 3 to 5 kneeling push-ups, 3 sets of 3 to 5 bodyweight squats, and 3 sets of 5 to 10 second long planks. Level two, we're going to start with 5 sets of 3 to 5 pull-ups, 5 sets of 3 to 5 push-ups, 5 sets of 5 to 8 chair dips, 5 sets of 3 to 5 bodyweight squats, and then finish off with 5 sets of 5 to 10 second planks. For level three, we're going to start with 5 sets of 5 to 8 pull-ups with a weighted backpack or dumbbell or some other way to weigh yourself down. 5 sets of 5 to 8 push-ups, again with a weighted backpack, and also well up on chairs if you can. 5 sets of 3 to 5 Frenchies. 5 sets of 5 to 8 chair dips. 5 sets of 5 to 8 bodyweight squats while holding a weighted backpack of some sort. 5 sets of 5 to 8 lunges, again while holding some sort of weight in your hands or on your back or whatever. And then 5 sets of 15 to 20 second planks, again with a weighted backpack or vest. At level four, the final level, we're gonna start with 5 sets of 8 to 12 weighted pull-ups, 5 sets of 8 to 12 ring push-ups, weighted if possible, 5 sets of 8 to 12 Frenchies, 5 sets of 8 to 12 ring dips, again with a weight of some sort if you can, 5 sets of 5 to 8 bodyweight squats while holding a weighted backpack or some other sort of weight, 5 sets of 5 to 8 lunges with a weighted backpack or again some other sort of weight, 5 sets of 15 to 20 second long planks with some sort of weight on your back, and then 5 sets of 10 to 20 second long L-sit hangs. Now, as I mentioned here, it's mostly all bodyweight oriented. We do add weight to our exercises for the higher levels, but you don't have to get super technical about that. Like, just throw a couple of heavy books in a backpack or a sandbag, or if you've got the equipment, you can use a dip belt with some weights on it, or you can hold a dumbbell between your legs, or if you can balance a weight plate on your back or a sandbag on your back when you're doing your push-ups. Get creative. Nathan Drake is creative. You should be creative too. Figure out some way to add a little extra resistance to those exercises when you get to the point where they're starting to be easy. For our workout schedule, on day one, we're gonna work our strength. We're gonna do a strength workout. Then after that, on day two, you're gonna do cardio A. And cardio A, you'll know what it is. It's over on the website, go check it out. Then on day three, you're gonna move on to a rest day. You're gonna take it easy after the first 2 days. Day four, you move back into strength again, do your strength workout. On day five, you're gonna do cardio workout B, again, over on the website. Day six, you're gonna do your strength workout again, and then day seven, you're going to rest. It's important to have those rest days in there so you can recover between your workouts. So that's it for the Nathan Drake workout. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching. As always, remember to live boldly, change the world, and continue to be awesome. Bye-bye. Listen.